Hello. Everyone keeps calling me Posh, so I thought it was only right that my first ever speedrun is the Posh Percent one. I don't know what I'm doing. This is literally summer fruit squash. I don't even like wine in real life. Now, this video is actually going up after my other speedrun attempt, which is the Parsnip Percent one. Again, neither of these are going to be a record. I just wanted to have a go at them and have some fun. And obviously, it means a couple more videos whilst we're away as well. Now, this one's quite a long one. There's already an entry on the board, which is considerably faster than mine was. But it's a pretty empty category, so I wanted to get in there anyway. It's definitely a long one, so grab a snack and even have it on in the background or something, and let me know in the comments what I can do better. I'm all about improving for this game. On with the video. Oh, and just like the last one, because it's a speedrun video, I'm really concentrating, so there's not that much talking or commentary, so I hope you just enjoy the music. Alright, going for Posh Percent because everyone says I'm posh. We have no seed. Let's get started. Ooh, let's do a character situation first. That's more than the default one. Okay, that's great, that'll do. Let's go. Can't guarantee this run won't be scuffed. Like it already is. Ow. I've just had a sound glitch. I keep getting this every now and again. It's kind of deafened me for a second, so I apologize if that hurt yours too. Need my watering can still? What a donut. I could really do without the geode right now. What on earth is this song? Never heard this in my life. No, go away, crow. Rude. Bad luck day, of course it is. I'm not getting the best luck with maple seeds at all. See if I can get the horseradish from up here. There we go. Anything else? No. Get this done. Then I'm planning to get the keg from the artisan bundle. Oh no, have I broken it? No, we're good. Okay. Right, let's do our scarecrow first. My luck real quick. No, it's not good anyway. Just making sure I didn't all waste the day and not go in for the mines. Oh. Okay. No worries. God, this floor is so dark. These damn bugs. Get me off this floor. Phew. good luck today. No, go away, Clint. If we can get down to the iron floors today. This music is not the mining vibe. Probably could have done with the coal there, but no. Oh my god, these are my least favorite floors. I think that's the same for most people. Jude. Oh, I spy a freebie! Oh. Take another? This is not what we need right now. Completely ignored that, really. I got enough for another. Yeah, I have. Basically, the rest of my energy is going to be used on trying to get some iron. Look at all that. Oh. I feel bad, but I'm not going to take the cat. Can I take the cat? Maybe I should take the cat. We'll just go with Miso. Go with the generic name that it gives us. What should I get in my way now? I'm gonna regret this, aren't I? Yes, this is what I wanted. All right, let's get set up for tomorrow. So, I have to do it in the morning, I think. Oh, I'm gonna get confused. I'm trying to set up the sprinkler pattern beforehand, but that's not gonna happen with me. All right. Ooh, a horseradish. Let me tie myself in knots at this point. There we go, this is where it's gonna go. All right, let's go. Thank you. Oh no, I've got one left. Let's go and get a bit more iron. Oh my god, the amount of times I've clicked that. I wasn't even doing that at all the other day. Oops. I need to get my axe done at some point so I can get that hardwood. Absolutely not. Not dealing with that. That ready for tomorrow. I think that's gonna do for me for mining. Oh, rainy day, perfect. Lovely. Get rid of that tree because I know it's going to trip me up at some point. I've got a space cleared for this barn when I get around to doing it. All right. That's that upgrading. Now we'll head home. Grabbing these for a bit of extra money. It will 100% take another rainy day. Actually, what I think I'm gonna do is melt the rest of my iron and then I can sell it. I'll do a little bit of a foraging tour whilst I'm on my way to pick up my axe, since they're not going to be open yet. And now we wait. Got our axe and let's go. Let's see if there's anything fruit-wise I can put. No, there's not. Okay. Every day, and I've got to water one. Of course I did. it's rainy, I can go get the bar done. Bar done? The barn. I'm gonna try and mine a bit until Robin's opens. Do one more reset. All right, that should be good. Let's get that barn built. That'll do. Did not realize any more cows, so I'm gonna hope that I get some on my farm. Mm-hmm. Yay, we like some rain. Right, I love this is the selling day. Gonna keep one to put in a jelly jar potentially. If I go and try and actually properly get the last piece of coal, two pieces of coal that I need. Thinking if I put a preserves jar down, it gives me an extra item for the artisan bundle. Thank you. the sheer amount of spring onions. Realize that I needed a spot open for a milk pail. skipping that cutscene, let's go get our blueberry seeds. I've just got to pray for rainy days. Did I say that already? I think I said that already. hello, game? Oh my... I could do without the earthquake. Oh, I know what it is. That's okay.
Thank you.
I have no idea where I keep it in my watering can away. Yay. That bat cave set up? There we go, cheese press. Get another one going for the community center. Right, so I just need that. And that, and then I need two more things, so hopefully in the next couple of days we should get something else in the caves. Just sleep a couple of days so I can check it less often. Right, there's our six. There's our keg. And now we sleep till the wine. Okay, there we go. Posh percent 206.